Hello everybody, welcome back to another Smart and Plays video. I had some trouble recording this video, so first I checked my audio was recording, then I got the audio working, and then my screen was recording, so yep, so welcome back to another Smart and Plays video. Today's being part Tycoon 2. So what I mainly did is I showed off some of that. Hope you missed. And I finished this. Probably don't have enough chains. Since I put some chains in, it takes forever to go. Oh, what to do though? Really done any decorating for this area yet, but what if I not work. That's a larger one. Have to build that. Mouse one. Let's just do some building here. Chains on. Let's read the list. Low amount of cell space is making it to build. Moving on the ground. I need to make it all bigger. builds. I'm on the wrong one. Go. There we go. I guess this track is gonna be a little bit smaller than the other one, but doesn't matter. Over here now. I have set it up. My planning is nice. I like to make good sized queens or stuff. The roller coasters and kind of small ones for the rides. Have bigger ones for the roller coaster. I need to put some safety stuff in this area to make it safe. It's not how responsible. If you go outside of our actually melt stuff, and then it's your problem. We can put it on. And there's a chain problem again. need to close this. That's about it for this video. Good bye. Everybody, and welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. Videos, whatever part this is of Theme Park Tycoon. So, I made a little mistake on the chains instruction. But, I'm working on it now. Rest of this should be fine. Let's see, let's test it. See how it goes. That works. And now I need to close this one. It is closed. Sorry, buddy, but decided to shut this one down. Temporarily. And this ride goes all the way around here. Let's test it. Let's do some testing on a track and see where it goes. Where does it mess up at? Put some chains around the wrap around here, I guess. Yeah, I can. I Why not?
Would work better.
Kind of time to do some decorating. Fountains. Actually, it has gold. And you can kind of make this one themed. Not probably gonna build anything right next. There'll be some ones overlapping, but not. Not right over here. See if it would work. I can pull. Water. Still looks nice. Yep, like what I said earlier, middle's not gonna be filled in, but two letters, that's going on. Crystals, they really light up the place. Yep. Some massive crates down. Looks nice. Next ride I put in, I can make this be the cube. Let me get it right off here. Q area. Doesn't go anywhere. And you do about it. Because I don't have the area. Right now. Pretty close to. I'm filling up this area. I made. Nice. There's a lot of stuff in this plan for this small area. Good to put. Okay. some other rides now, not roller coaster based. Have another water area in a different part. The theme park. When we got that one. Purple Tower? That one looks too big. We're running out of time. A fully launch and that's more money than I have. Graviton would be cool. Duck inside Gravitron. I'll do it in the next video. Good. Bye. Everybody, welcome back to another Awesome Iron Plays video. This video is part whatever it is of Theme Park Tycoon 2. I've lost track. I've done so many. Parts of this. But it happens. The roller coasters are working nice. This little area in here is where I'm not going to be used for anything. Some flower breads. Yep, I got something can go in here and in here. Sorry about that. Something popped up. There we go. Vintage area. Nice. All the roller coasters in here. I'm not sure how to change the whole tree. I need to buy a game pass to change the speed. I already have the carousel. Nothing really works in this area. That's all roller coasters. Water rides. And they're too big too. Look at one we don't have yet. For this launch one. I guess we'll work in here. Yeah, I guess. The launch one in there. Nothing can fit in. It's the one I already have. Yes, that'll work. Let's open another spiral slide. Might as well have something in there then. Nothing. Where's the biggest tree? There we go. Like the biggest tree I could find that could fit in that area. Kind of already have a plan for this area. Might as well cross it off. Go. Get the ride out here. And one more. And they're gonna give you that one. Mm-hmm. we'll just put that there for temporary use. Be eventually fixed. What do you mean it's like under construction or something? One, two, three, four, five. We'll be done in the next video. Good. Bye. Hello everyone, welcome back to another Ask Martin Plays video. Another episode of Theme Park Tycoon. This one might be probably gonna be a little shorter than usual. Usual video. So I'm about to end for the day. See where it is. This one that they use. Well, it doesn't look like it. It's like a smaller one. I'm trying to find the right one to use. I'm gonna go find it again. I found it. Seats. This makes it better. I'll scan down for a little bit. lost where everybody was. But that isn't actually that marble path is supposed to be right there. Should put some seating in there. It looks like the same one. Also have another area on the other side of this park. Here. But I can get that later. That new area I have under construction costs us 20,000 getting, I guess. Go and look at some parks while we're waiting to get up. And it looks like make it before we run out of time. And that guy left. Crazy. I was checking out his park and he left. That's just person likes to have like bridges. I'm not sure how you built your park. Very good design to expand to unlock other areas. Disconnected. Yep, so I guess in the next video we'll be getting that extension part. Yep, that's about all in for this video. Goodbye. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to another Ask Martin Plays video. Another episode of Theme Park Tycoon. This one might be probably going to be a little shorter than usual. Usual video. So I'm about to end for the day. Recording. Let's see where it is. What did they use? That doesn't look like it. It's like a smaller one. I'm trying to find the right one to use. I'm gonna go find it again. I found it. Skipping one. Pudding. Seats. This makes it better. I scan down for a little bit. Lost where everybody was. Actually, that marble path is supposed to be right there. Should put some seating in there. It looks like the same one. The parks. I also have another area on the other side of this park. But I can get that later. That new area I have under construction costs us 20,000. Kidding, I guess. Go and look at some parks while we're waiting to get up. And it looks like make it before we run out of time. And that guy left. It's kind of crazy. I was checking out his park and he left. Person likes to have like bridges. I'm not sure how you built your park. Very good design to expand to unlock other areas. Oh. I disconnected. So I guess in the next video we'll be getting an extension part. Yep, that's about all in for this video. Goodbye.